guys, I'm back.
You are clear to land in docking bay 11.
I'm on part two now. I'm gonna do this. This is blue team mission. So we're gonna watch this again. I did something. I did something. Oh, I guess not. I'm just gonna skip this since we've already seen it. Okay, this is where we are. This spot's where we are. Party. I don't need to see that.
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
And this many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Now, I'm wondering, do they just leave the Pelican in space when they do this? Yep. He's the pilot, and they're obviously gonna jump.
You good?
Blue team, fall out.
This is gonna be... Huh.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
There's no sound at all in space. Yeah. Not as cool as an entrance sequence as Fire Team Osiris, but nice. And I'm Master Chief.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Pony Research Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see central control. Eliminate hostiles between...
Hey, look, there's a new ship.
Deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Impressive. Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
There is something I can do. I can go up here and go through there. I might just try it. I could have killed that elite as soon as I got in there without... Oh, I'm dead. That goes my stealth attack. I guess me shooting, going guns blazing on everybody, and did not go very well. Hey, look. I always love these. I love that gun. The sword. I think it's nice. Sorry, I had to check a setting.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Elevator here.
Oh, there's the elevator. Like I said, I haven't played this in a very long time, so that's just what's gonna happen. How do I activate the elevator again? Oh. There's a button right there. I'm a dumbass.
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul M'Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Come on, open the door. Won't get out. There we go.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Also, this is a one-shot kill sword. Trying to get rid of all the elites first. Come on down, big guys. Shotguns. Oh, this guy had another energy sword.
Area is clear. Hydra here.
I got it. No long range weapons, but that's fine with me. I get up close and personal with these guys. Okay.
Standing. Let's move on to central control.
Yeah, let's move on.
Central control is through those doors.
That was honestly a little surprising.
Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Nah, I'm not gonna skip this. So this is definitely in his head, right? Yeah, this is on a planet. It's in his head.
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin. Chief, what's wrong?
Oh, don't worry, I'm having crazy stuff happening over here.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
Oh, ow. Probably should guess that. I heard him, but...
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
The ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
I didn't see where that mark was. I'm guessing right here.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
I hate hunters. I really do. Hunters.
They're strong and slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of the reach.
It's free. Lost Fred, regroup.
Thank you. No, this is honestly easier with other people. Because at this point, I'm just kind of circling everything. That was a big weapon. Let's try a shotgun. Yes, got one.
Just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room.
I need something more.
Get to those controls.
I want a bunch of comments saying I'm going about this wrong. I already know that.
Thank you.
Perfect. Come on.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Containment.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
You know, that would honestly be great to see.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Oh yeah.
Get moving.
Got it. Copy.
Move up.
Roger. I'll make it happen. Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
System inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
On my mark, Blue Team.
Apaches aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Let's do this!
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent. Immediate evacuation.
There's the prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Evacuation protocols in effect. Proceed to escape vehicles immediately.
Launch control.
Launch controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Really big ship. That's all right. Come on, little guy. There we go. I need to get out of here. Don't get in front of me, dummy.
Now, blue team.
Yay!
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
Yep.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Yep, going against orders. That's Master Chief right there.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
Actually, they can. They can court-martial everybody. They can court-martial everybody. Gone just like that.
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is it?
Nobody lets the chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
Hey!
Fine, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
He has a good point. That is the end of this mission. Oh, I don't know why I keep pressing that button. We will pick up later on part 3. Thank you for joining.
Not just
Bye.
The target, you know.